Where's the switch? Marcus just pushed Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too. Get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. Simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
Wow. That was surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Here we come. I keep wondering about something. JD and Settlement 2. You think Marcus knew?
What he did, you mean?
Yeah.
I think he knew. You saw how he reacted.
I did. And it... well, explains a lot, actually.
Kids, you read?
Marcus, you back in New Ophiria yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question. How will we know when we're there?
Officially, New Hope never existed. It was disguised as Jameson's shipping depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks. Got it.
Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but these aren't the coordinates he sent us.
Still check it out. I can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been out of a storm when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. See what's in that train. Oh, shit! Dad, we're not alone! Carrier! Throwing grenade! Shock trap! Throwing frag! Throwing grenade!
Maybe not such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Make this worthwhile. Found a cog engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems.
Oh, yeah.
They launched those grind lifts from assault derricks near here.
You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this time it's stepped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff. Del, you can get out here. I'll boost you.
What are the odds New Hope's gonna be, interesting?
At this point, I'd say hi.
I'll navigate.
Ha!
gas are beyond that brake. We're gonna have to park this thing.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norska. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them. Del, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jen know about this place?
Every First Minister's known. And they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, the storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
Another cog seal. We're in the right place.
You were not the right off on your own. Who could trust you now?
Let's find a way out of here.
Outsiders, cogs, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around.
You.
Just keep going. We gotta find new hope.
We're inside now. Main building, I think. Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
Bathroom. Check the other one. Got a way through here.
You hear that?
Yeah. We're not alone in here.
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Ish. Probably.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. Wait. What is that?
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden!
Damn warden doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
That.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. What the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that.
Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly.
Switch off.
Nice.
How many DBs did you get to the bottom?
Get the other side. Help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
See what you can do,
John. Hey, Marcus. Did the cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
Thank you.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation. They were watching.
This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody? Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me?